€41 for 4 coffees. God.
It's half one expensive here.
It's just really amazing.
Yeah. But they've got the luxury of being the most famous 24-hour race in the world.
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
Rumble.
shift is on as well.
Yeah.
Yeah.
bit sensible, really.
Well, I wouldn't be very happy if you broke it, so...
No, well, I'll give it a check over when we get back. Okay, that's it. We haven't got another lap. 10-2 now. Take 10 minutes to get back round, maybe.
Is that it?
Well, with this delay, I think that we're going to...
Yeah.
I think we're still suffering. We're 8:49. Maybe we'll just get round. Yeah. But look, I think they'll calculate. If you let them pass to get lift, it'd be 8:05, 8:10.
Yeah.
Sorry, 9:05.
Got a bit of vibration on the brake on
the other
way.
Yeah.
I don't know, the wheels are well out too, aren't they?
Yeah, which will that'll
so I think we have right to through the brake. Fix that first.
I don't know that we'll be able to see.
You think we've got some warp discs? Discs are very thick.
Yeah, they're very thick. That's why I'm sceptical about them being.
Yeah.
Come on. With the video, you can just pop it down to the bits where the tyres are still in the
corner. Yeah. I think the suspension mass sitting probably on the video.